Thank you, Jeremy. Now here's this morning's top stories. The Kingsport Police Department is investigating a serious crash along John B. Dennis Highway near Wolford Place this morning. Police say the roadway between John B. Dennis Highway and Lincoln Street is blocked. KPD says the crash happened just before 6 a.m. Motorists are asked to avoid the area and use alternate routes.